Hello everyone, my name is Hasty Swampert, and I am back to do week one of the Universal Pokemon Association Season 4. And our first opponent this week is Nick, who is the coach of the Why Not Why Nots. Yes, Why Not is a real city. I think it is, at least. But when you look at his team, he is Heatran, Jolteon, Dugtrio, Hitmonlee, going to be a real problem, Licky Licky, Ormaldo, Mega Venusaur, Gyarados, Latias, Wigglytuff, Grumpig, and Murkrow. So what I brought, we know for a matter of fact that I am going to be bringing Victini, and Wooflare is its hardest hitting stab move, which is a move I can never not bring on a Victini. Or recreate. Thunderbolts for the Mega Gyarados, HP Ground for Heatran, Psychic is for the Venusaur, and it's the other stab move of choice. Now, Smelly, the Aroma to Say, is there for clerical reasons, and it's like, it's kind of an answer to Hitmonlee, but it isn't at the same time. If it's running Poison Jab, then I'm in trouble. But Leftovers is for residual recovery, aromatherapy, keep the team healthy. You get the idea, it's pretty self-explanatory. Now, Bisharp is there for taking on faster threats, and he does have a defogger, which is Murkrow. And if he defogs at the wrong time, I get to activate Defiant. I have Iron Head to hit. Does he have a fairy? Yeah, he has Wigglytuff. Knockoff is to remove items, so I won't have to rely on Sucker Punch to be my only Dark Stab move, and I have Pursuit for Latias. Now, I have 3 special attacks with Blastoise and Rapid Spin to remove hazards. Water Pulse is the stab move, Dark Pulse is for whatever, I think he has a Psychic type, doesn't he? Yeah, he's the Latias. And he has Grumpig too, which is a weird choice, but that's okay. Aura Spears for Licky Licky. Originally, I was gonna run Protect for High Jump Kick, but I'm running Protect on my Gabite, whose name is Incomplete. Couldn't think of a better name. It's Incomplete because of the fact that it's not Garchomp yet. It's like part of the way to Garchomp, so that's why I named it that. So, Earthquake, Dragon Claw, both stab moves. Stealth Rock is for a hazard. And Protect is for High Jump Kick on Hitmonlee. Now, this Haunter set, who I named Half Gengar because, think about it, he's missing his legs. But I'm running Substitute Pain Split so that Mega Venusaur can't really put it to sleep. And also, I have Pain Split to wear down any defensive fat hit point Pokemon which he has. And Sludge Bomb and Shadow Ball are stab moves, and it has tolerable coverage. It's not amazing, but it does the job. But that's it for the team. It's the first battle. I'm pretty worried, but I will see you all when the battle starts. Alright. I predicted a good amount of his team by the looks of it. Now, he didn't bring the Venusaur, which is actually a relief. I was worried about that. So, I'm just gonna link this into the chat. Just to invite them over. Okay. I do not know who to lead with. This is actually hard. I think my safest lead is either Victini, or it's, I don't know. This is gonna be a hard battle. I know that for a fact. I could probably lead with Blastoise, but then I'll just leave with Bisharp and see what happens. Because I have a good match up against most of these Pokemon with Bisharp. And in case he wants... He's not gonna leave with his Gyarados, but he leads with his Bisharp. That's actually a bad... Darn. That's okay, it's not the end of the world, but I didn't want to do that. Okay, what I'm gonna do... What if he switches out? I'm just gonna knock off. Oh, crit. That stunk. Okay. Oh. Sound's still on, right? There we go. Music failed for a moment. Okay. Ooh, Memento. Okay. I'm in trouble. It's bringing Gary. I'm actually in trouble now. This is not good. This is really not good. Why did I do that? Okay, you know what? What can I do here? I could... Well, what the heck's Aroma Tatei gonna do to this thing? It's gonna be... Once I get those Dragon Dances up, I'm kinda screwed. Not even kind of. I'm just screwed. I'll have to go into a fight and see what the heck happens. It's gonna get a D-Dance up. This was a bad idea. Bad idea. Because he can literally tear through the rest of my team with a Gyarados. But I want to see what he's going to do. Do I want to protect or do I just want to Dragon Claw? Oh, doesn't kill. Oh, he's a bulky D-Dance Gyarados. This is what concerned me. I'm going to get rid of Goodbite now. It's a shame. Oh, it's Moxie. That's actually not that... That's bad. Pretty bad. Alright. What I can do here, then, is... I'll just go back into Blastoise. I don't have Scald, unfortunately. I'll just Dark Pulse. That was random. Bounce missed. That was weird. I might just go into Smelly. I can do that. Or... Unless he predicts a switch, but there's really little need in predicting a switch here, so I'm just gonna go into... He's gonna Volt Switch, is he? No, he doesn't. I'm just gonna Protect, get some extra Leftovers recovery. He is... What's he, Life Orb? If he... He's Life Orb. I'm gonna try to play with a roll and try to get a wish up. Nope. I already used up my, whatever the heck it is in the first place. I lost right here, so I'm just gonna Hidden Power Grass. That does a lot of damage, I have to admit. Jesus, this is. I wasn't expecting it to be this crap. Wait, why am I faster than you? Wait. Are you faster than me? I hope I am. I could be faster. Well, half Gengar got a KO. I know for a fact that I lost right here. It's not like something amazing will happen. Yeah, just went right down. Yeah, I lost 3-0. Okay, 3-0 isn't terrible, but I just wish that I did better. But that was it for the battle. That actually went pretty fast, I have to admit. But besides that, I will be back for week 2. Thank you for watching. If you do enjoy this video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. That is, if you enjoyed it. And I will see you all next time.